Drivers in Southeast Asia and Australia assert that contemporary unibody crossovers aren't made to tackle the difficult driving conditions seen in those regions. If you are looking for a more traditional SUV, though, the Fortuner seems to be your best bet. Everyone might have predicted its arrival as it shared so many parts with the Toyota Hilux, generally acknowledged as the most reliable and long-lasting pickup truck ever. As the terrifying 2024 Toyota Fortuner SUV makes its grand entrance, a thrilling new age will begin. Reportedly, the makers of this top-notch midsize SUV have been tight-lipped about any plans for a successor. The new SUV's features and specs have been the subject of much speculation due to the absence of official information. At this time, our main focus is on the vehicle's mechanics. The next generation of Toyota Hilux and Fortuner will be built on the much-anticipated TNGA-F modular platform in 2024. More electrical and engine configuration options are available in lighter SUVs built on the new platform, which preserves the unique body-on-frame layout of the previous model. The Fortuner will probably have the same suspension as the Hilux. The predicted improved handling and ride quality by the independent rear suspension is our greatest wish. Toyota has announced that the unveiling of the 2024 Fortuner will take place in the second half of 2023. Even the most current versions do not cost more than $50,000 when considering the car itself. An upgraded, more comfortable, and more practical cabin characterizes the 2024 Toyota Fortuner. Inside the modern and stylish dashboard is a big touchscreen media system that includes navigation, wireless charging, Apple CarPlay, and Android Auto. More options for services are available to you. If you employ the digital data and alerts provided by the instrument cluster, you may simply achieve the same result. Turning a rotary knob in the center console or pushing buttons on the steering wheel is all it takes to change the driving mode of the vehicle. The 2024 Toyota Fortuner's versatility and engine options makes it appealing to a large demographic. A 2.7-liter inline-4 engine produces 164 horsepower and 245 newton-meters of torque in the base variant. With 278 horsepower and 376 newton-meters of torque, our state-of-the-art 4.0-liter V6 gasoline engine will astound you. For gas-powered and all-wheel drive vehicles, the standard transmission is a 6-speed automatic. A 2.8-liter inline-4 diesel engine with 201 horsepower and 500 newton-meters of torque is standard on this vehicle. This engine comes as an OEM standard. This inexpensive, environmentally friendly engine comes with a 6-speed manual or automatic transmission. The use of mild hybrid technology makes it even better.
Thanks for watching.